GG.
GG. So,
got a lot of characters that need a lot of unlocks yet.
Bah.
Isaac's the one that's the most done. Tempted to run a hard mode. He needs a hard mode speed run to the dark room. Let's go. All my runs are for fun, Gugger. How do you get the D6 to heal Isaac with a blue baby? Gugger, all my runs are for fun. All of them. Dice, though, on a serious note, why I took that, I think with the dice, we can really make some good damage with Dr. Fetus and make it fast and so powerful. Harder, faster, stronger, you get me? I get you. Oh, pills, pills, pills. Are you a wizard? God, that is so fucking bright. I feel like I only get Cellar now. We don't get Basement at all anymore. And we have item. Oh, and we even have item rooms. I mean, last round we didn't even have item rooms, so challenge. So, I'd like to try it on a serious note. A real run. See how it goes. Damage and range. I'm not gonna say no to damage. Just 1 minute. I really want to find my money. Dactrius' damage are real hard, but it is affected by damage, so I've heard you can still get big damage with it. You just have to get some big damage up. So we need that Sacred Heart, son. I can't believe the only Sacred Heart we got was in the challenge where you can't shoot. That's still hilarious. Though it carried me to victory. Dude, sorry, Cobalt. Finish this speedrun here. It's alright, he said he stole a bunch of money out of it too. Why did they just turn red? Yeah, I'm doing it again. I don't care. I'll put money back in it. We'll put money back in it. More options, gonna give us double boss options with the D6. Yeah, boy. Wasting a lot of time. Say first they can kill Gratz. Nice, Daymaker. Yeah, it's Blood Clot. They just weren't red right away. They look really cool though. I really want to get that Devil Deal this run or this floor. I hate these new spike blocks. Come here, spider. That item room should be able to get a roll in. The boss still have the ability to roll up. Oh, I remember what that was. Shit, I didn't really want that. I don't know where you would really put that to use. Leaf plus Gemini, now you're talking. Sorry guys, I'm gonna be rushing this one pretty hard, so I'm gonna miss a lot of jet. Just a warning. Get through there. Get through there. No, I'm good. I slept for 9 hours. I'm good. I'm good as far as being awake, not in this game right now. No keys either. Well, shit. We're not gonna be fast enough here. Really get carried all of a sudden. Man, I don't know where the hell the secret room would have been, which is not as easy to find. Oh well. Shit, shit, shit. What's causing the red bombs is the blood clot. You a wizard. Damn it. Okay, okay. They used to run through bombs. Now they block them, so it's even more obnoxious. I'm gonna kill you. You're gonna die. Gotcha. We don't want any of that. Synergies are there? A lot. That's about as much as I can tell you. We haven't even come close to finding them all, I'm sure. Yeah, our damage is much better. Just with a couple of damage ups. That's really nice to see. I don't know if my shot speed is even getting it close enough to a wall that would do damage. Man, those eyes are weird. Okay. Come on, it bounced off my bomb and back into me. Not even the bomb blast, just literally can't pass through it. Trying to get through the rush room, guys. That's why we're really moving as fast as we can. I don't know. Are we on two? We might be able to make it. We got 10 minutes. Damn it! My chat crashed. Got a nickel. It might not be that much harder, it's just his animations are all so different now. It's hard to play after so many hours of your normal fall into action. Yeah, we got damage now. Yay. It's like an actual Dr. Fetus. I still like one of the bomb effects would be cool. And to stop running into things. That was not what I thought it was. Damn it. I should have rolled it. I don't think I've rolled anything yet. Thought that was the all stats up one. Time saved. Mom's knife get nice. Mapping. Rainbow of jumpers. Ah. If we don't get to the rush room, then I want to reset anyway, because we really want to get that knocked out. That's different. Being able to push a super troll bomb. Not skip the cutscene into damage. Every damn time I'm gonna do that. and damage up, but they penetrate now. Map. To 5 damage. Magician, that's nice. Put that to use. I'm gonna bomb through all the doors on the next floor. It's a strategy, that's the plan. Damn it, I was hoping we get something cool. Brimstone. Knife. Let's see what happened. See ya. Over there to the right. Or left. I know directions. I am smart. I think we can handle the rush room. Not if we take too many more of those. Wow, brimstone again. I think we can handle it. We'll see what happens. See how bad we do on the foot. I can't skip the cutscene or I'll get hit. Nope. The penetrating bombs are causing a serious issue here. Isaac!
I didn't want...
That's ridiculous that it spawns right on top of you. I did not want that at all. Contact works. Right in my face hole. Not as effective as I was expecting it to be. Get such ups. Them wall bounces. I'm gonna take a second to breathe. Clean the room up. Trade of bombs really made this rough. Without the homing, I don't think we wouldn't have made it this far. Thank you. increases double deal chance, that's for sure. I don't know if it does anything other than that. Including I got a basement one double deal once, so. This is the hard one of the hard ones. There's a couple hard ones left. I do not want to take a hit from a little fucking
nugget. Butt nugget!
Oof. Alright, alright. Fuck that.
So close. So close.
Would we have that one and then one more after that? So close.